Hi, my name is Wesley Chan. I'm a certified NLP trainer. NLP stands for Neuro-Linguistic Programming. For the past 7 years, I have trained more than 80,000 people in more than 100 organizations across 15 cities. I specialize in managing Gen Y, sales persuasion, NLP training program, and leadership as well. They talk fast and visual people high energy. Gesture pun atas, more high energy. These are the visual people. When they wear biasanya the makeup mask, they wear normally more neat because why? They look good. These are the visual people. Because why voice? Suka bertanya, suka mendengar. So normally these people they ask, they talk more. Okay, yang ketiga, ini paling menarik. Ini dipanggil sebagai kinesthetic. Everyone say kinesthetic. These people, they learn by touch, they learn by feeling. These people, they talk slow. Now, not only they talk slow, they respond also slow. Do you know why? Now, kinesthetic yang pertama, mereka bercakap dengan perlahan. Lebih relaxed. Dan cara mereka respon pun juga lebih perlahan. Do you know why? These people, they will see. They will listen. Go to the feeling. So they will take a 0.5 seconds to 1 second. So they are going to move. But they will go to the feeling. These are the kinesthetic people. So they are more the feeling. They like to touch. Normally, kinesthetic people are more emotional. Yeah, what you want.